Well, we're learning a bit more about the gunman. Prosecutors told us in a press conference this afternoon that he was, in fact, recently released from prison. Now, all of this unfolded behind me this morning at the Café aux Augustins, which is here in the center of Liège. The attacker followed the two police officers, attacked them with a knife, then was able to get their gun and shoot them with the gun. Witnesses, according to Belgian media, heard him cry out Allahu Akbar before he made that shooting. He then fled in that direction toward a high school where he took a cleaner hostage. Now, what we're waiting for now is more information about the shooter. We're likely to get that tomorrow morning at a press conference by the Belgian federal prosecutor. The key question here is, did authorities already know that he had terrorist sympathies when he was released from prison? And if so, why wasn't he monitored and why was he released? Of course, radicalization in prison is a big problem here in Europe that authorities are looking into. A key concern is that foreign fighters are coming back from Syria, entering into prison, and then mixing with people who are there for regular non-terrorist crimes. Now, it appears this attacker was in prison just for a petty crime, nothing terrorist-related, but may have been radicalized in prison. So that's going to be a key question that the prosecutors will be asked tomorrow.